I walked across the plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern. I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them. Others, I lost. This is how I changed. You cannot become something new without leaving parts of yourself behind. They come to me seeking knowledge, but instead they find death. They ask of their fate, for themselves, for those they love. I gave mercy to those I devoured, and I damned others with vision. The web of fate drives men to madness. They will walk all its threads to find their meaning, only to discover there is no escape.
It seems that she damns us with vision.
And what of the Palantir? We will take a great risk in using it.
Raith, we had ambition in abundance. I had the One Ring, and Sauron did not. He would not dare stand against me. Yet he did.
Yes, sir.
ambition or arrogance. Bade me face Sauron directly. Yet, had the ring not betrayed me and slipped from my finger. Ringguard. Calling for him. What orcs lack in cunning, they make up for in numbers.
Well, those numbers. We're a little smaller today.
Facing all, who speaks in verse?
Beasts across these lands, but today I will spear a human.
Naruk.
Yeah!
This one was trying to be subtle.
One of Mordor's assassins. There will be others.
Put you down. Typical. I have to do everything else around here.
Ook, ook.
I asked him plainly, when you look upon my form, what do you see? A monster? A temptress? He would not answer. Look deeper, I said, for I am not the masks I wear. In this, Sauron and I were the same.
Not the masks she wears. Remember this, Talion.
The Great Hall houses Minas Ethel's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantir.